What are we launching today, Greg?
We're launching our first job with Randwick Council. It's a Relay for Life, cancer fundraising, and they're testing the bins today with our new wireless system for their future events as a auxiliary sound system, having speakers set in the crowd. So we've got two bins ready, and I think we're going to be here all weekend.
That's it. Yeah, keep it going. All the way down. All right.
We just did our first wireless link up on the council bins. So from this stage here, all the way, if you can see that blue bin over there, all the way and beyond that, we actually took a photo. We're still getting a strong signal.
I can't see. Where is it?
It's that blue bin.
Right over there. All right. Okay, and the signal was strong, yeah?
Yeah, it's still strong.
That's amazing.
Oh, so we got good sound coverage. Mm-hmm. It's going to be the longest wireless link up we've done, I reckon.
Yeah. Okay, on to the next one then.
Everyone's watching me.
We do have a team captain's meeting in the pavilion at 10:45, so we've all team captains can make their way to the pavilion. And just one other announcement for you, you will notice around the grounds today, we do have some Sun Sound wheelie bins. And just to give those a bit of a plug, those bins are solar powered and wireless, and certainly allows us to keep the noise down from the main stage and still transmit the noise to the people walking around the tracks. I know that Randwick City Council is the first in purchasing those Sun Sound wheelie bins. So I hope you enjoy those through the day as well, and well done to that company.
Put you in a trance, he say he can eat the cat, I probably can't.
I'm a structure, I'm a style that'll be full of technology.